Call me when you want.
What's he doing, bro?
What's up, JK fam? And we back with another video.
Guys, we are super excited. All of you guys been expecting us to do this, man. Lil Nas X
Montero. And you guys, call me by your name.
And you guys were like, yo, watch out. Stuff going on, right?
Yeah, that's what I heard too, bro.
Like, so without further ado, we just want to say how much we love you guys fast, and we appreciate everything you're doing for us, and this channel, this community is amazing, and we're super excited for anything that comes our way, and we're learning new things, bro. So
guys,
thank you.
We love you guys, and let's go. Let's see what this is all about.
I'm trying to bring the video a little bit down.
And shout out to Lil Nas X for sharing our video in the last release.
The Christmas one. Jesus Christ, it's been a while. Oh,
Lil Nas, thank you, man. Okay, bro, let's go.
Alright.
You need to relax, bro.
In life, we hide the parts of ourselves we don't want the world to see. We lock them away. We tell them no. We banish them. But here, we don't. Welcome to Montero. I caught it bad just today. You hit me with a call to your place. Ain't been out in a while anyway. Was hoping I could catch you throwing smiles at my face.
Romantic talking, you don't even have to try. You're cute enough to fuck with me tonight. Looking at the table, all I see is bleeding white. Baby, you living a life, but nigga, you ain't living right. Cocaine and drinking with your friends. You live in the dark, boy, I cannot pretend. I'm not fazed, only you to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way.
No.
Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way. Like,
Oh, it's Greek, bro!
What does it say?
Epithi... Bro, guys, wait! Yo, I have to... It takes time for me to read Greek, bro.
Okay, so take your time. We'll be chilling here, bro.
I didn't go to Greek school.
Okay, bro, it's read, man, instead of talking to me.
I wanna sell what you're buying. I wanna feel on your ass in Hawaii. I want that jet lag from fucking and flying. Shoot a shot in your mouth while I'm riding. Oh, I mean, a sign of the times every time that I speak. A diamond and a nine, it was mine every week. What a time and incline, God was shining on me. Now I can't leave. And now I'm making hella Italy. Never want the niggas that's...
Production is on another level with this guy, man, which is impressive, man.
Bro, I like the beat, bro. I like the song is not bad.
Very
bro.
Like Desperado, like tango style.
But
like,
I'm a bit traumatized with the video now, like.
I'm out of words, which it's something visually you have to do, man. You know.
But I'm still thinking what he wrote in the Greek, bro.
Nine. Eternal thoughts. Am I
no.
Right? Eternal was in there.
And then, bro, I don't know because. Okay.
Right? All you Greek fans out there, let us know what's been said. The beats, man. It's all him.
Yeah.
Every time that I speak, a diamond and a nine, it was mine every week. What a time and a climb, God was shining on me. Now I can't leave. And now I'm making hella Italy. Never want the niggas that's in my league. I wanna fuck the ones I envy. Cocaine and drinking with your friends. You live in the dark, boy, I cannot pretend. I'm not faced, only you to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want.
Na 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 na.
on that.
Yeah, what's he doing, bro? What's he doing, bro? If you've been in your garden, you know that I like you that can. They're giving him creative, like, control.
Yeah. It's creative.
It's very creative, very creative. But is it something that I'm going to be like, oh my God, this is the most exciting
thing? It's the type of video that everybody's going to talk about. Exactly. So let's go. Exactly. Your face told me you'd sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way.
Advertising on YouTube helps me reach engaged customers like Jenna, who's been searching.
So,
was that necessary?
I think he sold his soul, bro.
I think so too, bro.
That's what I get.
I like the, you know, it starts from
heaven, like
earth,
like a nice,
yeah, nice paysage, bro. Nice village, soul, bro, and then. I don't know, man. I'm confused, bro. That was a long ass freaking pole, man. He went down very comfortably, man. And then he grinds the devil, bro.
Lil Nas
X. He seduced the devil, and then he took his thing.
Yeah, bro. Cause he's the king now, bro.
Of hell.
He's Lucifer, bro.
We gotta get those pads, bro.
Okay, but
I'm getting very annoyed with the song.
No one asked you, but listen,
saying, man.
I like the song.
The beat's dope.
The beat is dope. I'm gonna give it.
Like I would hear it in the rate. Well, a lot. The cocaine part, I don't know about that thing, man. But
bro,
then
you're marketing, bro. Labels. You gotta promote that.
I don't know what to say, bro. Is it something I'll listen to? Maybe not. But from his previous style, obviously, like the cowboy one there. What was this cowboy one, man?
Or Roll Dex.
Like that one was dope, man. This one, I think the beat was great. The visuals was a little too much.
Yeah, the visuals were crossed the line a bit.
And I think that he's gonna be a super. I know he's a superstar. So keep doing you, man.
Yeah, bro. Good job, bro.
Guys, let us know what you think. This one, I'm out of words, man. This one,
I'm out of words.
Kind of thing for me.
Like we said, bro, the beat was good.
Like I don't play with stuff like that, devil and stuff.
Yeah, me too.
Like,
I'm not with the devil shit, bro.
I'm not into that kind of
you
stuff.
You guys need to relax with the devil shit, bro.
But I like the Christmas video that he did. I think that Christmas video had really.
This is nice. White people shit,
but
bro.
But the visuals were nice. I mean, they went to this extent. They put a lot of money into it, and we have 14,600,000
million likes. Yeah, bro,
right. Keep doing you, man. And love you guys so much. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, click on the like button.
Comment.
Spot your comments.
But if you're new to this channel, guys, make sure you hit subscribe, like, comment, the whole package. But the JK bros, we gotta go. And we'll see you on the next video.